What's up, guys? It's the Bottle Cap. And today, we're gonna be playing the most brain-melting, eye-numbing game you'll ever watch. If you couldn't tell by the title, I've started to lose my mind playing this game. Last time, I went to the moon and I spent 2 hours there trying to figure out how to get my power from the solar panels to the purple thing.
Okay. Come on. So close. Come on. Okay, whatever.
I'll be committing some atrocities. Okay. T-minus 1, 2, 3. Oh my god! Trying to use my brain.
So it says lots of sun, low wind.
Okay.
Okay. Now that we're here, we can. Why do I have so much wind? 2/3 of it is wind. And the rest is solar.
And the hardest of them all, finishing the series.
Please, somebody.
Let's cover everything I'll be doing in this episode. First, we gotta conquer El Salvador. Esto es muy dry, average atmosphere. It's got very high sun, meaning it has lots of sun. Whoa. But low wind. Not good. Not much else I can say about this place. Next, we need to gather everything we need to go there, such as solar panels, wind turbines, and other things. No. This didn't take me 20 minutes, trust me. My plan was to bring these big, massive generators and platforms. They make so much power and are cheap. So I just bring them to the big purple thing and boom, easy, planet conquered. And that's exactly what I did. Now, I could just go to every planet and do this exact thing, but I like using my brain. And I've decided, for that every planet that I have to conquer, I have to use different power generation methods. This means no small solars, no small winds, no generators, and no electric pumps. Next up, Novus. It has high sun and high wind. This means that we have a lot of options for power generation. Step 1, pack. The things I will be taking are medium-sized solar panels and a small generator. But why do that when you can instead spend 20 minutes gathering research balls? After spending 40 minutes doing that, I had researched a medium shuttle and wind power. Step 2, liftoff. After having some interesting conversations, I landed.
It's not my fault I'm fat. I have a tumor on my belly.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Anyways, I land, set up my things, and I realize something. I don't have enough power to sustain the purple thing. So I head back to Silva and grab some medium solar panels. Before heading back to Silva, I had found a large wind turbine, and I wanted to bring it back to Silva with me. And while doing that, this happened.
Me! Your grandmother it was, okay? Your grandma heard rap like once in her life, and then she was like, yo, yo, yo.
No way,
we can do that. That is out!
I got to Silva.
This is Africa.
Picked up the stuff, and then came back. Time to conquer El Planeto.
Okay, man. Okay, mister. Come on. Go faster. Go faster. Hell yeah. Hell yeah! Yeah! Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. This is a moment to behold.
Visania time. I needed to take another platform with me, so I decided to put one on my spaceship. It's not like it didn't work before.
That is out.
Okay, and it's up and out. Okay. I arrive, and I'm not liking it. I'm being flung.
I've been spooped.
Okay, bro. Thank you. A turkey is throwing stuff at me. Oh, it is a turkey.
We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta go.
And I'm not even sure if I can conquer this planet.
This was high wind, right? Because I don't see much wind.
Either way, I conquered the planet.
Yeah, not joking. Okay.
They're spinning as hard as they ever had. Whew.